We'll stay with some of yesterday's athletics finals now over at Taipei Stadium. Next, the men's 200-meter final. This one came down to the wire between France's Geoffrey John and Canada's James Lind. France's athlete in lane three, Canada's athlete in lane one. Watch just how close this is. It's a head nod forward that wins the gold medal for France's Geoffrey John. He finishes with a time of 20.93 seconds. Behind him, James Lind of Canada with a time of 20.96 seconds. And in third place, it's Slovakia's Jan Volko.